James got run over by wild horse. Walking to our campsite 4th of July. You can say there's no such thing as horses on the beach, but as for me and Jack, we believe.